New vehicle sales have plunged 12.4% in September compared to the same time last year. According to the Federal Chamber of Automotive Industries, there were 97,000 new vehicle sales in September, pushing the total sales above 900,000 for the year to September quarter. But the big falls compared to last year reflect challenging economic times and cost of living pressures. SUVs and utes remain the vehicles of choice for around 80% of new car buyers, while the passenger vehicle market has dropped 22% over the same month compared to last year. The sales of plug-in and hybrid vehicles continue to increase, but battery electric vehicle sales are disappointing. The Toyota RAV4 was the top-selling vehicle in Australia, followed by the Ford Ranger, Toyota Hilux, Ford Everest, and rounding out the top five, the Isuzu D-Max Ute.